My name is Filipa Lynce. I am a medical oncologist and the director of the Inflammatory Breast Cancer Program at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. Inflammatory breast cancer, or IBC, is a rare and aggressive form of breast cancer. Feeling a mass or a lump is usually not a symptom of IBC. Inflammatory breast cancer affects the whole breast. Symptoms of IBC include redness, swelling, itching, thickening of the skin, ridged or dimpling skin, and swollen lymph nodes in the armpits or around the collarbone. Now, most of the time, these changes are due to an infection known as mastitis, which is not cancer. But since the signs of mastitis and IBC can be similar, it is very important to tell your doctor if you notice any of these symptoms. If you take antibiotics for an infection in the breast, a mastitis, and your symptoms don't go away by the time the course of antibiotics is finished, you should follow up with your doctor as soon as possible. There are several risk factors associated with IBC. People of color are more likely to be diagnosed than white people. Women are more likely to be diagnosed, although it can also occur in men. Patients with IBC are usually diagnosed at a younger age compared to patients with other forms of breast cancer. And regardless of their age, overweight and obese people have a greater risk of developing IBC. When IBC is diagnosed, it is either stage 3 or stage 4. Prompt and accurate diagnosis and treatments are very important. Inflammatory breast cancer is typically diagnosed through a clinical exam and confirmed with a breast biopsy. The skin changes caused by IBC can look different on people with light and dark skin. It is important for both patients and physicians to pay close attention to how these changes appear on different types of skin, especially because IBC affects people of color more often.